ان احنا ان شاء الله هنجيب، خصوصا نحن في وزارة التربية، ان احنا هنجيب مع الشركة بتاع MTN، عشان MTN ورانا هو قاعد يعمل شنو في المجتمع بتاعنا وفي عيال بتاعنا في المدارس.
He said it's not time for too much talks, but he would like to thank MTN for the work that they are doing. And as government of Central Equatorial State, they are going to stand with MTN in everything that they are doing and giving back to the community.
في الختام نحن دايرين نقول لMTN نحن دايرين نزيد عندنا مدارس أخرى في مناطق أطراف بتاع مدينة، إذا أحسنتوا برضو عشان الكلام كله ما يكون جوا مدينة، أمشوا برا شوية، أدوا حاجة برا شوية، لأن نحن دايرين يبدأكم يمشي قدام عشان كل زول يلمس الحاجة اللي أنتوا قاعدين تقدموا لنا.
In conclusion, he would like to say that he would encourage MTN to go to the regions and on the outside of the town, so everything should not be just done in Central Equatorial or Juba State. If that is done, all the people in South Sudan will also benefit.
نحن عندنا كاونتيات، إذا Juba State، إذا Central Equatorial State، نحن دايرين MTN يوصل. إحنا عارفين MTN موجود، لكن شغل جبلنا دايرينه هناك.
He said he wants MTN to go to the counties of Central Equatorial State.
ختام دف بتاعنا ومدير بتاعنا بتاع MTN في جنوب السودان، شكرا لكم للحاجة اللي انتم قدمتوا لنا، ونحن ما هننسى الجميل بتاعكم ده. نحن كان نسيناه العيال اللي انتم علمتوا ما هينساوا. شكرا جزيلا.
So honorables, as you can see, we hand over 10 computers, and on top of the 10 computers, we will be given one Mbps of internet for the starters, for the children to also get that experience of internet, but the useful part of internet that can help them learn. Yeah. Also on top of that, we will also offer the training for the teachers, so that the teachers can teach praying for prayer.
Yes.
So I think I thank you, Helga, the head of our corporate and services team, for the work you have done and how you go around scouting for the areas that would make the biggest impact in our digital literacy agenda. So I think this is a project well done, and congratulations. You must be happy with yourself as well as the team. And I thank also the MTN team that has come to actually be with us on this event. I think you have also seen and enjoyed, and go and tell it.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.